Hello and good evening, everyone. Welcome to part 13 of my Resident Evil 7 playthrough. As you can probably tell from my voice, I'm still pretty sick. But we're gonna carry on with this journey until we see the light at the end of the tunnel. Wow, that was fast. Dang, that was fast. Problem with Mia is that sometimes it's really hard to tell if she's really hurt because she doesn't wear the codex. Okay then. Here we go. Okay. What? Oh, okay. There we go. Fairly linear. Nice. Bye-bye.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Oh man. Whoa, what's going on?
Ethan.
Whoa.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh.
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it. What do you mean? I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
Aww.
Everything changed after that.
Man, this family got cursed.
And then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan. be my family. Please.
Will do.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Oh boy.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Alright then. Looks like we're up for the final battle. Hello. It's all your fault. Helicopter. Hey.
This is Bravo One. Do you read?
This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
Oh, Lucas is here.
Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Wow, yeah, they're not messing around. Shoot to kill. Huh? Oh, save. That save theme. Oh, man. Oh, that's cool. This is a lot of stuff. Heck yeah. Where is that other handgun? That's D17. I know I have another handgun in here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. So I'll bring everything, right? Okie dokie. Okay, 13 remote bombs. Hello. Too bad I can't afford it. Ship swamp lab. There's a lab in there? What? Huh. There's another item right now? What? Alright then. This is really silly. Thank you. Bye bye. I'm gonna save. Take down Evelyn. Sup? Sup? Oh, you got lucky. All right. Still green. Just in case it's booby trapped. Oh well, we already have some chems. Bye-bye. What? I probably missed something. Oh, there it is. Fine. What is that? Any more traps? No. Why am I even taking this? I wonder. Maybe I'm supposed to crawl? Push the snake? Yeah, I'm supposed to push it. Yeah, there's a trap right there. Yeah, I knew it. Careful. Oh man, so this is Lucas's laptop. A serum. Target acquired. Ooh, E-necrotoxin. For disposal of assets. Next bars. Self-mutilation. Yeah. Molded. Hmm. Man, you all goofed. You all goofed. You were supposed to, like, you know. This would have gone so much better if you made a proper family for from the start. Now look at all this mess you made. Flame. Well, here we go. The final battle. I'm bringing the grenade launcher just in case. Okay. What? Are you for real? I just put the herb back in the box. Eh, whatever. Yeah, okay. All right then. Let's go. Oh no. Bye-bye. I don't know what I just picked up. Ah, come on. Meh. Thank you, autosave. There you are. Whoa, hello, you brought your big brother, huh? Come on. Bye-bye. What do we got here? I don't know what I just picked up. Is there somebody gonna be at the top or what? Come on, dude. Oh, now you give me a map. Ugh. Seems the game really wants me to use the machine gun. Good thing we got it. Good thing we got it from the captain's cabin. Alright then. Let's go. Oh boy. What is that sound? Okay then.
I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I really can't help that. Rest in peace, headphone users. So all the way back here, huh? You. No, you're not here.
This is your fault.
Yeah, it is.
Why am I seeing this?
Yeah, it is my fault. Meep mob. Meep.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Whatever. Your butt. Yeah.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
Nope.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Don't need your pity.
All right, this isn't real. No.
Please.
No. Nope, you are not manipulating me. Where am I supposed to go now? Really? Really? No way. Yeah, you mean right at the door or something? Upstairs. Piss off. Final boss, here we go. Too bad that serum doesn't work instantly. Where are we at, buddy? Man, this is badass. All right, block.
I just wanted a third name.
Use it!
the Albert gun.
Late time, Joel.
Good riddance. Ah, what a mess. Oh no. Sorry about that.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Chris Redfield?
The fuck took you guys so long?
Oh man.
Ethan?
You're alive.
Yeah. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
Oh no, please, don't ask that question.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Umbrella?
But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Wait, Umbrella the good guys now?
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
So yeah, you may have noticed that I may have ruined the microphone a few times during this playthrough. Sorry about that. Somehow, me closing my mouth to cough actually makes it worse on the mic. But yeah, this is a good game. Definitely gonna play it again on New Game Plus. There should be a post-credits thing. Well, not sure, but like, you know, usually there would be. Yuya Kuroyabu. Sorry. I'm just waiting for the post credits. The fact that it says skip movie makes me suspicious. Man, a lot of people whooped on this game. Toho! Hey, you know what? Let's just skip it. Sorry, folks, I just don't have the patience for it. Mm-hmm. 8 hours, alright. 11 out of 20. The Secrets of Defense. What? Not a hero. Huh. Alright, folks. Thank you very much for watching. And, maybe I'll start another video. Different game, of course. But yeah, see ya.